Nemakosini, Chokozani, Tamaku, Lesedikhanya, Umme Onika Nona. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and also you can join my membership channel for exclusive videos. Umme Onika, ozokhuluma actually a continuation yama candle readings, right? Nyazi mfundo yakhona ayiphele. So nami ngiyazama ukuthi as much as mangifundisa emaklasini mangithola amakhandlela and then ngizokwazi ukuthi nginifundise ngawo. Now ngizokhuluma ngekhandlela elibovu. Ikhandlela elibovu siyalwa ngalo thina bantwana bamathonga, bantwana beyingelosi siyalwa ngalo. Size silifake namanalithi as isikhali sokulwa. Now, ikhandlela elibovu, it doesn't mean ukuthi ama-fights wekhandlela elibovu azokufavor. Kukhona nje laba futhi abangalwi, kodwa ke ithi ngiqale ngale khandlela leli lokuqala. Siyabona ukuthi umuntu waye olayitelela ikhandlela, ithi ngithi umuntu olayitelela ikhandlela, umuntu owongamelwe both sides kabobaba nakabomama. Uma ulibuka leli khandlela, i-right side stands for kabobaba, and then i-left side stands for kabomama. Ngaloko, lo muntu bekalayita leli khandlela, yes, usempini. Usempini ngoba abaphakani abadala, makube abembi, sithi abembi abakwazi ukuphakama impingekho. Njengoba sibona ke usibabona kanjani la iwax iqala kona once ngaphakama like this. Angithi usually kuna le wax ekhalayo. Ngaze kanifundisa ukuthi iwax mayikhala kusuke kuwe ovulnerable ophithene phakathi enhlizweni. Kodwa la sikhuluma ngomuntu obuya empini yangekhandlela elibovu wabaphakamisa ngempela bakabomama nabobaba. Njonga baphakame njengeyingelosi zempi. Kunale lobumhlopho obuvelayo ngaphaka bobaba ukuthi thina singakhanyisela. Kodwa sidinga ingubo emhlophe ngoba sisekumnyameni. Lobumnyama ubona kanjani la kuneflame khona. Kukhona ubuyelo obuyishdakish and then kube nale ingubo emhlophe. Ingube emhlophe sikhuluma ngabo umNazaretha. Abo umNazaretha abafani. We've got umNazaretha kaShembe wobukhulekeli wobuthandazeli. Sibuye sibe neNazaretha waseJohane Masowe. Kodwa abo umNazaretha abafani. Ngaloko isikhali sisibona kanjani le nalithi le ekuhlabuye kuyona in the middle. La intambo ekhandlela ilayitwa khona phezulu phezulu ubona ukukhanya nobumnyama lobo obungubufakazi ukuthi ngempela umNazaretha uyadingakala. UmNazaretha umina ini iguqula umsamo ikwazi nokuguqula impande okuyo engazanye yasebenza kuwena emaphosini. Singene kwikhandlela leli kandlela livuthela phansi lisindwa amathunza amnyama. Ingako basipha ini ingubo emhlophe? Ngibonisile ukuthi le ngubo emhlophe ichambuke kanjani. Kodwa leli khandlela uma sikhuluma ngalo sikhuluma ngekhandlela. Yes, abempi bayaphakama kodwa abaphakamanga lokhu kokuthi sizolwa, kodwa bebasibonisa nje ukuthi akunaki besilwayo kodwa sicela ukuthi kugezwe emathongweni, kugezwe edlozini in fact. Ingakho ikhandlela, once ungabona ikhandlela kuwex ligcwala amanzi, kukhona la dry amakhandlela, kodwa once ungagcwala amanzi, you must know, kulesigodi lesi la iwex icala khona kwagcwala amanzi, you must know ukuthi i-water cleansing. Usually lesigodi esigcwala amanzi, iwex ekwamanzi, and ubone ubumnyama, you must know, and yellowish phezulu, you must know ukuthi kudingeka inhlambululo. Yingakho livuthela phansi because of amathunzi amnyama wokugeza abantu abadala ayadineka. So basically lo muntu lo olwa lana akanambiya la emhlabeni kodwa impi yakhe yokulungisa amacala okhokho omkhulu. Sizeke kuleli khandlela, leli khandlela leli bekufaneke lilwe kodwa la decider ukukhipha ukhanya. Kukhona abantu nje engafanele nje balibambe ikhandlela elibovu. Once ungacala uthi uyalwa ngekhandlela elibovu kuphume iwork semhlophe like this, noma kuphume iy'ngelosi namathonga sidimu libajimu bavela wobu-white, kanje you must know ukuthi you must stick to white candle. Yingakho ubufakazi bakhona ilight le yekhandlela, umlilo wekhandlela uveza kunala umhlophe khona kube nobuyelo kuyabonisa ukuthi nina nabathandazeli nabaprofite abasemanzini. Akudingakali impilo yokuthi uyazilwena kodwa ulwa ngalo leli khandlela. Ngaloko ama-signs ekufaneke niwabone. Umuntu ekufaneke angalayithi ikhandlela elibovu umuntu ozothi makathuthi uyakhuleka ngalo kuvele i-wax emhlophe, noma kuvele kula ma-pillars kuvele iy'ngelosi zokukhanya. Ngaloko nina anisibona la madlozi asempini kodwa wokulungisa ini umsamo. Emaphosini akuyokhanya.